Hello, I'm Boy Huang. I'm now a second year master student in Dr. Nandale's lab. When we think of ocean resource, we often come up with rich fishery resource and abundant ecosystem. However, have you ever thought that ocean can play an important role in the development of a sustainable future? The critical environmental degradation of burning fossil fuel has aroused the quest for cleaner energy application, leading to a rapid growth in electric vehicle industry and a prevalence of smart electronic devices. And a key technology that overcome all this challenge is the invention of rechargeable lithium-ion battery. Hence, all these electronic devices depend heavily on lithium-ion battery, leading to a spiking demand for lithium and making lithium the new gold in 21st century. Nowadays, all the commercial lithium is from land-based sources. However, to achieve a sustainable future, the current lithium sources cannot meet the global thirst for lithium. Therefore, the scarcity of lithium is a looming concern, and it is imperative to seek new lithium sources. Surprisingly, the ocean contains a large amount of lithium, which is about 60,000 times greater than the lithium reserve on land, making it the most potential lithium sources. Unfortunately, although greater than 99% of the lithium is in the ocean, the dilute lithium concentration and the coexistence of other ions greatly increase the difficulty of the recovery process. So, developing a new mining technology with high lithium selectivity and fast recovery rate is the selling point to harvest oceanic lithium. And I'm a battery guy. After spending day after day testing battery in the lab, I suddenly came up with an idea that we can utilize the electro material to harvest oceanic lithium. So the principle of the modern lithium-ion battery is that the lithium ion will translate between cathode and anode during charging and discharging. And these electro materials are already designed to host lithium ion. In other words, they have innate high selectivity to a lithium ion, which they can accurately capture the lithium ion in seawater. Another great advantage of using the electrochemical method is that it's very fast, normally taking just an hour, like charging an iPhone. By relying on electrochemical method, I aim to shorten the manufacturing cycle from years to hours, solve the lithium shortage, and accelerate the progress to a sustainable future. Thank you.